Why is there no such thing as a fish in the wheelchair? Fish can repair central nervous system injuries, and we are trying to understand how they do that. My name is Catherina Becker, and I'm a new professor at the Center for Regenerative Therapies at the Technical University of Dresden. I graduated from the University of Bremen and then did a number of postdoctoral fellowships in Switzerland and in the US. I started my own group in Hamburg and from there went to Edinburgh, where I was for the past 16 years and was recruited here to the TU Dresden last year. My research question is how fish repair their central nervous system, mainly spinal cord injuries. You or I can't do that. If we break our spines, for example, in a motorcycle accident, we are paralyzed for the end of our lives. However, fish can repair their central nervous system. After a spinal cord injury, it takes them a few weeks to swim as if nothing has happened. This is a phenomenal ability which we are trying to understand and ultimately to mimic for therapeutic approaches in humans. There are two things that really interest me. One is the fundamental understanding how a system that has been so thrown out of homeostasis, out of balance, can repair itself and achieve function again. This is a fundamental understanding of the re-establishment of a moving system and living system. The other thing is obviously that we want to understand what is different about the fish and what we could take from that to transfer together with colleagues into mammalian systems, including the human, and ultimately develop a therapy. TU Dresden is a fantastic environment to conduct our research. At the Center for Regenerative Therapies, I have lots of colleagues who are interested in the same questions that I am, how regeneration happens. There are institutes at this Excellency University, for example, the Excellency Cluster of Physics of Life, where people are interested in how tissue tension contributes to tissue movement and repair, and we are looking forward to collaborating with them to clarify our research questions.